in the world of comic books, you have these characters who operate in a world that's either black or white. An anti-hero kind of lives in that gray area.
He does the things that we've not typically seen from heroes. He does the things that they won't do to get the job done.
We could really use a superhero right about now.
I'm no hero.
He's extremely intense.
There's a lot of pain behind his eyes. He's haunted by the loss of what he had.
He crosses a particular line, more room for savagery without accountability.
Heroes don't kill people.
Well, I do. You have the power to be the destroyer of this world, but you can also be its savior.